not the dead that in the cool earth lie, dust unto dust. The calm, sweet earth that mothers all who die, as all men must. Mourn not your captive comrades who must dwell, too strong to strive. Within each steel-bound coffin of a cell, buried alive. But rather mourn the apathetic throng, the cowed and the meek, who see the world's great anguish and its wrong, and dare not speak. Great anguish and its wrong, and dare not speak.